that great. Reading from the Gospel of Luke.